everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here with another video, and today I'm here with another work from home job. And I did find this job on my website, savvysidehustles.com. My website is in the description bar of every video that I post, and you can definitely check it out and find work from home jobs there. Okay, so this time Apple is hiring again. All you do is click the link and then you go ahead and you type work at home in the search bar, and then any work at home jobs that they have will come up for you, okay? And this time they are hiring for their at home service specialist. And before you get discouraged and see that it says Austin, Texas, right here it does say that this at home role can be done from your home anywhere in the United States that has available internet infrastructure, okay? So you do not only have to be in Austin, Texas to apply for this job or to work this job. Okay, now let me go ahead and let you guys know, for those of you who may not know, these jobs go very fast with Apple. So by the end of the day, you know, this job may not be available anymore. So just definitely go ahead and keep that in mind. So let's go ahead and get into a little bit about the position. As a product and customer service specialist, you will provide premium end-to-end services for Apple customers across telephone, email, and video communication platforms. You and your fellow team members will be responsible for ensuring that Apple customers receive the best possible service and personal setup experiences, okay? Now, I'll just read a few of the key qualifications for you guys. You definitely can check out the full list if you do choose to apply for this job. But of course, they do want you to have excellent written and verbal language skills in English. Of course, they want you to be able to demonstrate a passion for outstanding customer focus. They want you to have 2 to 3 years of excelling in a sales, customer service, or support role with the majority of experience in a customer-facing role. They also want you to have the ability to type in excess of 45 words per minute with 95% accuracy. Also, this is a full-time position, and you do need to be willing and able to work a schedule from 7 a.m. to 11 p.m. Central within a 7-day work week, and that's going to include holidays with additional flexibility during high-volume times of the year. And as far as education and experience, they want you to have a bachelor's degree or equivalent work experience. Now, I don't know if the bachelor's degree is required, but, you know, that's what they're looking for. So, you know, definitely keep that in mind. And then they have a few other things that they're looking for. Make sure you consider the following requirements. You do need to have a private workspace in your house with a door. Also, you do need to be able to provide a desk chair and also the proper technical equipment. And you do need to have or be able to get an analog or digital phone line that can be dedicated to business calls. And you do need to be able to get high-speed internet. And you also need to be a self-starter who is comfortable in an environment remote from coworkers and managers. So I've told you guys, it was in a video probably about a year ago, that you definitely need to make sure that you have self-starter, the word self-starter, on your resume. That is definitely what people look for, or companies look for, when they're looking for you to work from home, because, you know, you definitely have to be that type of person who is able to work on their own without anyone telling them what to do. For example, how I'm up at 5 a.m. recording a video for you guys, okay? So that's that self-starter mentality, and that's what they're looking for. So, you know, you definitely have to make sure that that's something that you include in your resume at some point. So once you hit submit resume, it's going to take you to the sign in at the jobs at Apple page. If you do not have an account, you definitely need to go ahead and create one. And at that point, you will be able to apply for this job or any other Apple jobs that you see. If you guys are interested in applying for this job, it will be in the description bar for you. You can also subscribe to my website and you can get the latest job leads there, or you can simply just look for jobs on my website as well. So yeah, if you guys have any questions or comments, feel free to leave those below. And as usual, I thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video.